Hello, welcome back everyone to the Elden Ring playthrough. It's me, your boy. And last playthrough didn't go too well. I did kill two bosses, but I lost their souls because I don't know. I was really tired. Like, I was really tired and I was just sort of playing delirious. I ended up like falling off a ledge and it was really dumb. But yeah, I'm gonna go back to that area, collect the souls, even though there's like nothing to them. It wasn't really that many souls, but it was still frustrating. Then we'll fight the boss in this area. Yeah, so I was rushing to get my souls back, and I jumped off, and I don't even think I need to be up here. So what I'm looking for, I don't know exactly where they are, but there are these torches I have to light around this area, so I'm looking for them. Like that one. Interesting. So easy to fall off. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm gonna just teleport back. That actually scared me. Looks like I can jump. Whoever's watching. Okay. Have to make sure I check chat. Sometimes I have it set so the chat will appear on my screen, but I don't know, sometimes it doesn't work. Whoa. Oh shit. Shit. I'm just locked in. There it is. There's the last one. Me and Brandon, we're playing separate. She's playing on a like PlayStation or something. I'm playing on PC. Yeah, because you want to buy PS5 for $40. Bosses left during just started the game. I've been playing this game for like 2 years. Bro. Come on, man. I like lost so many boss souls last stream. I like had to put the game down. I like stopped playing for like days because this game is so bad. I just overlevel my character, so it's like the boss is like one shot. Did he just heal? don't let him heal again. So I gotta do this quest. I gotta look up how to. I'm trying to beat this boss. Oh, best of luck to you on your boss. I'll be sure to catch the stream. But part of me, like, I don't want to see, like, the end boss, because I want to experience it myself. Ugh. I don't know what to do. I'll probably watch, if you watch old clips of bosses I fought already, I'll probably watch that. Yeah, you gotta have a lot of health. Yeah, I look forward to it. I love this game, watching people play it. Like, I'm watching Blant. I should have Brandon stream in the background. I didn't even know he was streaming. Whatever, I gotta finish this quest. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Back to her area. Talk to the witch. She'll give me a hint. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Offline. I know what I'm coming up on. I don't even know what I'm coming up on. Oh, I thought I was dead. Outside the tower. why you did this quest? I gotta watch your playthrough. I don't know exactly where I am in this quest. Oh, I think I got the thing that she needs. It was that blade. Favorite quest ever.
Ah, it was thee. Not blithe it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah, but before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this. My thanks. A strange gift, perhaps. But a rare sort such. I am certain now. Fate steered us to our reunion. I must thank Torrent, too, for his part. You may leave now. It was but brief. But thou gavest me fine service. What is it? I, too, am to depart on a journey. Upon the dark path, only I may tread. What I too am to.
Okay. See, that's where I get lost. It's like I don't know if I have to come back or do I have to go somewhere else. It's like I don't have that much time to play the game like that. Yeah, I don't even bother with, like, half the quests. But there's an achievement tied to this one that a lot of people got that I didn't get. Okay, I'm gonna talk to, like... awful. Talk to Ronnie. Let's talk to Snape. Snape.
The only thing I will hear from you is a report. Are we understood? I have enough on my plate.
I feel like I'm missing a boss. seek Knight. Miniature Ronnie. Spawn all these guys. Lore invaders. What the heck is that? this way. Oh, he's T-posing. Can I go this way? Why'd he get naked? Thank you. guy's super over level. Oh shit.
Hey!
Was there room? Chat's still popping up. Okay. Whoa. Oh shit! Damn, that was a good run. That was probably the best online experience I've had in this game. That sucks to say, because it was still, like, really laggy. Probably gonna take a short break. I'll level up my character. Oh, you know what? Let's save it for the next stream so I can have some time to decide if I want to upgrade. But yeah, thanks Bree for chiming in. Be sure to follow her channel on Twitch. If you're watching this on YouTube, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and tune in for the next episode where I try to fight the boss.